We're here at the government center in Charlotte, and our neighbors are marching for our undocumented Americans and to bring attention to the horrendous acts by ICE and Donald Trump's executive order. So as you can see, there are, I would say, over 1,000 people marching the streets, and they're from all around. Oh, here's my friend. Hey, how are you?
Good to see you.